like to start at your slow tempo. And it wouldn't be so bad if you didn't change the tempo so much in the middle. So, you know, if you like that slow tempo so much, then play the whole thing that way. But it sounds funny where all of a sudden it starts going really fast. But I think that you're experiencing a lot of emotion when you play the piece, and that comes through. But sometimes you have to realize that what you experience when you play and what people experience when they listen, two different things. And sometimes you can be in love with a note so much that you don't want to let it go. But everybody is saying, okay, come on. So you have to always find that right balance between the two, where you can express what you want, but you're not taking the attention away from people. Okay? But very beautiful. Thank you. Okay.